look at his face.
Number 10 stopped for a loss of... Luke Brockermeyer.